Hi everyone, I'm going to introduce another member of Shoonyas, Nilima.
Hi.
She has a background in pharma and wellness and she's a big asset to Shoonyas.
Thank you Sunny.
These days we tend to be hearing this term conscious eating, I think a lot, just amongst people also in conversations also as well as on the internet. So I really wanted to know exactly what conscious eating is.
Conscious eating, I think it is more of mindful eating, what we say. So mindful eating is when you are eating, you are focusing just on eating. What are you having? So when you are mindful eating is, say probably when you are having a food, you taste that food, you taste, experience the smell of that food. And then you, when you are achieving that food, see, ideally it is 32 times advisable to achieve your food, but it is okay if you achieve 20 times also. But then while achieving, you are enjoying the juices and the taste of that food. And probably this also helps you to not to overeat.
Correct.
You're achieving your food slowly. You're giving time to eating. Many people try to eat while watching TV,
correct,
working on internet.
In fact, I'm guilty of it, definitely.
Yeah. Doing some activity, speaking on your phone while eating. So this should not be practiced. So that is conscious eating, that when you are eating, you are just focusing on eating. It is not important what is in your plate. More important is how you eat it.
How you relish it and let the body actually absorb what you're eating.
Your whole thoughts, you are completely focused on eating.
Okay. For more such insightful videos, do like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel and also follow us on Instagram. If you found this video helpful, do share it with your friends and colleagues. Thank you. See you in the next video.